Good morning, friends. I am from my home garden, Luciana Vaz. Today's topic is about my Alocasia longiloba plant. Just over you, my friends. See this plant. This is very big. And see the difference? This is receiving lot of sun. And see the leaves are very big. See this? They are not much to the sun. So leaves. They are growing big, but not so big as this one. Not so big as this one. Little details what you know about this plant, my friends. Alocasia longiloba belongs to Ericaceae family. It is a flowering plant. See if you can see, my friend, here the flower already spent. It's the flower already spent, my friend. Flowers are not showy and they last for about 5 days. This plant is grown for its distinctive elephant ear foliage. See the leaves? They look like elephant ear. Native to China and East Asia, longiloba has grey-green leaves with white veining. See the veins, my friend? Lovely veins. See little purplish here, and when they are mature, see the color of the leaves, and see the silvery texture also. This is a mature plant. Then, my friend, about the sun we'll talk. Bright indirect light can tolerate some direct sun, but avoid hot afternoon sun, otherwise the leaves will burn. Leaves growth are big when they receive sun. Very less sun, leaves will be shorter. About water, keep the soil slightly moist but not soggy. Frequent misting is required. Winter less watering and otherwise roots will rot. Please do misting, my friends. They love misting. Then we'll talk about soil. Well-drained soil. One part garden soil I use, one part perlite or construction soil, one part cocoa peat, some vermicompost, handful of charcoal. Report after 2 to 3 years. Then about fertilizer, I fertilize twice a month, liquid, any liquid organic fertilizer, or even once a month I do sometimes. Propagation through root division or seeds. I get the new plants when flower seeds fall. They grow on their own, on ground or pots. I get new plants easily. Pest attack, yes. Spider mites, mealybug, scales. So, neem oil solution. 5 ml neem oil, 2 to 3 drops of liquid soap, 1 liter of water, shake well and spray on the plants. It is a poisonous plant. If eaten, causes vomiting, nausea. So consult the doctor immediately. Little overview, my friends. A smaller okay, my friends. Thanks for watching. Have a lovely day.